What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys? Back home at the Mikasa.
Happy New Year, man! Shout out to everybody.
What's up, guys? I'm a motherfucking B, let me tell you this.
AJ here with my second restoration video, and with today, you know, on the other video we had as Adidas, so we're gonna switch over sides and go to the Jordan side today. And what do we got in here? We got some fire red fours, you feel me? Ooh, these ones had gone through some trouble. These went through some work. All right, this is just a video right now, I'll probably put another video up. These shoes went through some work, like a heel drag and everything. But I'm gonna try to bring these back to life as much as I can. I don't know, but let's go see what I can do with this. So first I gotta go clean it and everything. And yeah, I'll go catch you in that part. So it looks like this right now, the tongue sticking out and everything. And for this, I'm gonna be using for the cleaning process, I'm gonna be using some Jason Martin, some clean shoe cleaner, best one. And a sponge, not sponge, a brush. And I got a saw tip just in case I may get like that. The attention to detail and everything. So yeah, let's go start this. Alright guys, so I just finished whitening the shoes and it didn't come out as good as I thought they would be, especially for the fact that you can't un-yellow netting on Air Jordan 4s, except if they're white, like if you got the pure money or the green ones, I forgot what they're called, and with the white cements, all you gotta do is just paint over them if they're yellow. But since these have a black background, I couldn't really do nothing with them. I put the Soul Bright like 5 times 5 sessions, he's still yellow. If you guys know how to unyellow it, leave it in the comment below, but I tried my best and that's how it looks compared to the other one. Though it looks a little whiter, if anything. But I got the bottom white though, like you see that, I got the bottom white and all that. So now I'm gonna start painting the shoe and make this or this part look black and white, make this look black and white again. So catch me in a second while I paint these shoes. We are going to remove paint with nail polish remover and everything. Put tape on the spots that is not going to be, you know, getting the paint removed, because as you can tell right here, I kind of messed up a little bit and the paint smudged on to the white part. And yeah, so now I have to go repaint this part with white just to fix it up. So yeah, if you don't want to do the extra work, just put some tape on and save yourself some time to be real with you. Alright, so I just finished painting the shoe and I got the final touch-ups and everything. Y'all ready for the final look of the shoe? Bam! Look at this. Fire Red 4's restoration. You see, I made the bottom white, black, And then I fixed the laces, the netting. Changed it from yellow white to black. Because I couldn't un-yellow it, so I was like, you might as well just change the color and make it look nice. And this is what the OG shoe looks like right here. All messed up with the netting. All yellow, black chips, everything. Paint chipping, creased up. Bad, bad, bad. Yellow and white. Ooh, looking nice. Yep, so I'm gonna go finish the second shoe. This one, I'm gonna finish the second shoe. Yeah, let me give you a side up view. Give you, I'm gonna finish up the second shoe, and I'll catch you when I finish that. About the background, but I just finished the whole shoe, and y'all ready for this finished product? 3, 2, 1. Damn, look at that, look at this. So the shoe is finished. Let me go show you guys real quick. This is the finished product right here. Ooh, looking all clean, clean and everything. Hey, I feel like Jordan should make like another release of Fire Reds, and then have the bottom, have the sides be black and the front be black too. That'd be cool. I'd buy it if they do. I thought of it first, you know. AJ's custom. Hey. So let me know in the comments below how I did on this restoration project, and I guess a little customization too with it. If it was fire or trash, let me know. This is the Fire Red 4 Restorization video / Customs by AJ's Customs, and thanks for watching.
AJ on the motherfucking beat, let me tell you this.